Pop the number.
Well, I'd love to join you, but I'm being invaded.
Then I should not have popped the number. I'm gonna go run someplace safe.
Yeah, go hang out in Sulevan's room. I'll tell you when I am either dead or the other thing has happened.
Okay.
If this guy would ever decide to show up.
Just sit down and wait for him.
I've got it.
Okay, so we just lost... Well, no, we didn't lose footage.
We just didn't record footage.
We forgot to record some footage. Some of it involving me getting super excited about something that, well, some of you who've watched... I mean, if some of you are watching this and never played Dark Souls, it probably won't make a lot of sense because it's a big reference. But it makes me super excited because I love DS1. And I played the crap out of it, and this is like the coolest thing they could have included, as far as like a completely direct reference. Well, I wouldn't even call it a reference. We'll get there.
I don't know where this is. Oh wait, is that him? There he is.
Whatever Yogg-Horn's done practicing his PvP skills.
He's just hanging out over there.
Okay.
Like, I saw him in the distance just run up the, up the stairs. I don't know where he went.
Oh, man.
I think I see him.
I just realized something really cool, though.
Now I got invaded again? Yeah, that is pretty cool.
No, I can't talk about it yet, because it'll spoil what we're getting to, even though I've been yelling about it the entire time since we got here, because I recognized the place that we were going.
I've got an idea.
Okay.
This idea failed. He was right there the entire time. He knew. He saw me transform. It was bad.
Okay. There's a door over here. Doesn't open. Alright. Another door.
Wait, what? You did not hit me with that. Bullshit. Calm ball.
Oh, yeah, that's right. It's only the roll. Sick. That's good to me. Yes. Gotta love that spin. Spin to win. No one would actually do this in real life. So.
Come on, buddy, let's go. Now, what do you got for me? Some frame rate issues here.
So where did you get invaded?
You know, you've been throwing your sign down?
Yeah.
There.
Oh.
Come on, buddy. Show me what you got.
Dangerous for me to do it, too. Crap.
You are literally the worst.
And the good news is, you can die and it doesn't really matter.
I mean, it won't. I'll lose my pride.
Yeah, well, I mean, when you put yourself on display like this, pride has to go out.
Is that guy yelling at me? Oh god, no. This is some bull. I think the other guy's gonna attack me. I wanna heal, but I shouldn't.
Nothing wrong with healing. If you're being invaded by two people and they both decide to attack you at the same time, well...
Oh, hell, man. If you're... Oh, wait, no, you're the second guy.
Okay, invasion etiquette usually dictates that if you... Whoever starts to heal, it's no holds barred.
Well, yeah, so this guy just, like, slashed me halfway across the world.
And he's got fun lag issues.
This guy's a jerk.
Oh well, what's his name?
I have no idea. It was Star.
Then it's very possible his name was Vulgar.
Or it was just Star.
Entirely possible, but I'm pretty sure they do actually star out for online play what they consider vulgar names.
Yeah, I'm sure they do.
Really sorry I can't help you.
Oh, no, it's fine. I'm just realizing that this place sucks. Not because of the enemies, but because of the overabundance of people willing to kill me.
Actually, now that I think about it, I know why so many people are invading here. If only because of what this place is. Because in DS1, that place was also an invasion hotspot.
Because so, I'll throw my sign down.
Alright.
I'll throw it down right by the door of Sulavan.
Okay.
So that way there's no chance of you getting evaded before I get summoned.
Okay.
Yeah.
There it is.
Oh boy. Too many invasions for my taste here.
Kind of excited.
And I feel like this is kind of late game, so all the people here are actually good. And then there's me, who's not good.
Well, I mean, I don't know. I still think there's a lot more areas than you might be expecting.
Well, that's why I'm saying late game, I'm not saying end game.
Yeah, well, even I, well, actually, considering the area we're going, I'd almost think it was mid game, but, because it's mid-game in DS1, but
oh.
I'm giving this away to anyone who knows, but can I have a rapier?
I suppose, if you're gonna ask like that.
I suppose, it's my weapon.
Oh, crap. There we go. I went to the wrong thing. Tell you what, you don't need to drop this for me anymore, because this is getting kind of ridiculous.
I don't know, you got two of the four pieces for the Silver Knight set, which
I think
I
got
really
one of them without the thing.
Well, you said you got the armor. And
well,
the
yeah.
Armor.
Which I'm not gonna wear.
Exactly, but I want to.
Fine,
so with any
fine.
Luck, I'll get the other pieces.
Do-do-do-do.
Okay, where on earth is this right here?
Where on earth is my armor sets?
I wore the Silver Knight set as a cooperator. Like, I would come in as a golden angel, and it was awesome.
There you go.
Thank you. I love that set. Like, I mean, it's not my favorite Dark Souls set, but it's up there.
So I see no reason to wear it, so.
Alright. I mean, I'll admit, it's reference. Did you just...
Yeah.
No, you.
Yes, I did.
Okay, then.
I'm not playing around.
I'm not. You turned it into a fireman?
Yes. Okay. Yes, I did.
You have an invader.
I see him. I also see a man with purple chopsticks.
He's a Rosarius finger. He's a professional invader. Be careful.
So what you're telling me is double team him and do not allow him to do diddly.
Yeah, pretty much.
Dead. That was easy.
I killed him. Crap.
Oh, don't worry. We can kill this guy really easily.
Oh, my backstab is jacked. Shit.
Okay, so I'm gonna back off for a sec. Where's this invader at? Is this the invader?
Oh.
Hey, Rafa. I'm gonna hit you with my sword. My mace. You know, we should pull him back. Pull him back. Don't fight him over there.
Fine.
There's fire coming from everywhere.
I'm doing fine. I don't know what your problem is.
Getting hit by fireballs.
Makes knowledge, man. It is definitely human.
Fine, I'll let you take care of him. I'm gonna take care of this giant.
Oh, for the love of God.
Yep, I saw it. I see it. I'm going to, back off now, because I've kind of annoyed the giant.
Let's actually get out of here, Tom. This is getting ridiculous.
We're fighting a losing battle here.
Well, considering we keep pulling more invasions, I would say so, yes.
Okay, so, yep, here they come.
Wanna fight them up here? Yeah, no, but if... Yeah, they're humans, that is for sure. We're not fighting them in the fireball death trap. So... I don't have a beacon, so...
Oh, crap.
You wanna take him?
Yeah, sure, I'll take... No, I want the other guy.
Alright, then take the other guy. I'll fight him.
Okay, well, you draw him, I'm gonna fight the other guy.
Oh, boy.
Or they'll just full fight you.
Yeah, they're going after me, because if they kill me, they don't have to fight you. Okay, now they're healing. Scooter. Oh. I can't use my Estus.
I barely pulled off a heal.
Ooh, Uruk just died.
Roth is coming towards you.
I noticed.
Oh, come on, Rafa. You can't do anything better than heal. Hey, Rafa, please stop hitting me. Oh, boy. I think I made Rafa mad.
I noticed.
Haha, you can't touch this. What?
Yeah, I heard the noise, but you definitely dodged it.
I don't know what happened.
It was the game registered it as a hit and also a dodge. It counts. Yeah, watch your charge attacks, dude.
I got this. I can take Rafa. I can't take Rafa. Help me out.
All right. Makes me feel bad.
But... No, it's Jonas. I mean, this is the third invader. He doesn't get any pity.
I'm chasing him.
That's what he wants you to do.
Never mind.
I think he healed up too.
Oh, I'm sure he did. I'm gonna do the same.
Oh, we got a taunter over here.
You know, we could just go upstairs.
Yes.
I
have defeated them. Don't worry about it. Okay. I've had enough of this nonsense.
Alright, let's just run around him. It'll be fine. Ow! I'm leaving.
Yeah, whoops.
Hang on.
I know.
Nothing.
That's really the place to fight him?
It'll be fine. I found a ladder, though.
Wait, what? Seriously?
Yeah, over here.
Oh, cool. Fuck you, Aldrich. Boy, I'm going down this way. Oh, nice! There's sewers down here!
Great. The
interlock. Oh, no! There's sewers down here!
Where did you go?
I went down the ladder. I would not recommend it. God, no, this is just Invasion City here, and I hate it.
Alright, here we go.
Okay, if you distract him, I'll come in and hit him with my mace. Actually, I've got a better plan. No, it's just gonna hit him with my mace. You know, I like this guy.
Okay. I don't get the joke, but this is fine.
I get the joke. The joke is we have a blue man, a yellow man, and a non-colored man, all toasting.
Sweet. What in the fuck?
No, don't go down there. Do not follow him. It's a bad idea. Just wave and we walk away.
Alright.
Just walk away.
Sounds good. RP walk it. Oh boy.
And now we wait from the top of the stairs.
Yes. God, I want to start killing Silver Knights already. It's ridiculous. I didn't expect this to take this long.
Okay, well, let's go kill Silver Knights.
I mean, we've got some mages to kill, too. But... yeah.
You want to fight the mages, or do you not want to fight the mages?
I thought the mages were on our way.
No, they are not. Because I only have one Estus left.
Oh... hey. Yep, I am just not at the top of my game at the moment.
Oh god, these guys don't really care about fire damage.
No. What's his fate? Black Knights are worse, but these guys are actually more resistant to lightning damage. But otherwise, yeah, they're wearing decent armor, so.
I think I killed him. I didn't kill him.
Yeah, that's been the thing.
Okay, well, hang on a sec.
I'm also not really... well, I did get items from this guy, so that's fine.
Right.
How do we fix that? How do we get down to him?
Like this.
Let's have to get...
oh, here he comes. Here comes our invader.
Could be it. Something. Darn it. Large Titanite shard. Okay.
I've got a plan.
This cape. Oh, there it goes.
That was my plan.
Oh, if you get a chance, you need to see this.
Is it the bolt through my entire torso?
No, I can't see that. Dude, look at the cape.
Looks like a cape. What about it?
I see it moving?
I do. There's a lot of wind up here.
No, but it's like... hang on. From my perspective, that cape is floating and then shrinking.
Well, you see, from my perspective, there is a blue angry man over there.
Oh, yeah, I know, but this is... invader. I just wish the... oh, because you enchanted the great sword. That's fine. I'm thinking.
Don't die!
I'll be fine.
Really, buddy? Really?
Darn it. No more armor pieces. Yeah, that's right. Hang on. In the midst of combat. Riveting.
How is this still going?
I don't know. Because he refuses to die, and he's just having fun at this point. Oh,
the plan
has
succeeded.
Ending this.
I think he ran out of Estus, so.
Ending this. I'm dead.
Well, you ended it.
Okay, that was dumb.
You certainly ended it.
Yeah.
Okay, my sign is down again.
It's too bad we haven't had more stupid adventures like that.
Yeah.
Because that was probably the most entertaining and then the most appropriate ending to that.
I'm so glad you walked off the thing and just killed yourself.
I mean, it was the only way it could have ended. Where did you put your sign?
Same spot.
I remember here. Good news is, invasions. Because I'm not using the dried fingers here. I'm not in the mood. I need to get to my favorite place. I need to get to my happy place.
Well, it's not my happy place, I'll tell you that much.
I just don't know. And I'm totally going to help you out with Ornstein and the Smoke when we do DS1. It's just narrating.
Now, let's see if we can get through this place without getting murdered.
That'll be fine. This area without invaders is fine. We were doing just fine with invaders. We wrecked them. And by wrecked them, I mean one of them fell off the cliff and the other one taunted us.
Wait, one of them fell off a cliff?
Yes.
What?
The second invader who came after us, well, actually it'd be the third invader, because I destroyed the first invader. The third invader fell off in a place that I know because I fell off there myself. Right in here.
And I missed that?
Yeah, it was unfortunate. But
Hang on a sec.
Died. I was happy. Oh good, yep, the humans are dead. So let's destroy some giants. With your apparently giant slayer weapon. Oh wait, no, we do have a giant slayer weapon. Hang on,
I want to try something.
I want to try something, too.
Fine, try something. Try your wind blade.
Heck yeah. The noisiest weapon of all.
I want to see how much damage this does. Not at all. Nothing.
Well, let's see if it knocks him off balance. No. Alright, I'm done.
Hey, we got invaded.
Seriously? Utara? Hang on. Trying to find my weapon.
Don't worry, I killed the first giant.
Utara, where is... You know what? We're moving on. We're moving on. He can find us.
Alright.
I am in the mood to kill some silver knights because I want more armor.
Oh, I found him.
Who? What? Really? I'm not coming down there, you moron. You get up here.
Fuck. You know, fuck this.
Yeah, no, we're going upstairs. We're killing silver knights, and if he happens to show up, we'll double team him. I'm not in the mood right now. I want to make progress. I'm done being kind to invaders.
He's following us.
Of course he is. He's an invader. He wants to kill me. And we can get his ember.
He's got claws.
Oh. And, oh, come on. How did you manage, Miyazaki, how did you manage to make this even more infuriating?
He's dead. awesome. Put an end to his nonsense.
Good. Oh, boy.
Actually, he put an end to his nonsense. He fell off the cliff.
Okay. I'm reckoning
some silvers?
Yeah, I pushed one off because I was sick and tired of him shooting, and, he's still alive.
I pushed another one off.
Can we stop doing that?
No.
Oh, you pushed him off and killed him. Okay. I pushed this one off and didn't kill him.
Oh, I think I dropped mine into a bottomless pit.
Oh. There's my souls. Another 90,000. Where's you?
What?
Talking to him.
Oh, I thought you said, where are you?
No, oh, I said, and then there's you.
He's not too much of a hassle.
Wow, these guys just dropped Titanite like crazy. I want the armor more so though. Sweet! At the gauntlets, just need the boots.
Hang on. Stop.
I know, we need to turn him back into a non-archer.
I just can't believe you didn't let me sneak attack him.
Oh, darn it, that was the helm. Somebody has to... I don't know where this area leads, but I'm gonna try and get to it.
Hang on, let the guinea pig do it. Actually, no, screw that. I got an idea.
No, drop off from up here. Where he dropped from.
That's a long way down.
Yeah, but he survived it. I mean, your other option is to...
He's dead now. No, he's not. Now he is.
You dropped an item. Darn it.
Hang on. Let me see if I can find some stairs.
Alright.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Yes. This is what I was afraid of.
Doesn't lead anywhere?
There are no stairs.
There's nothing.
Oh, wait, no. Building. I can just drop down onto this platform. And, yeah.
Oh, because it leads down to...
And then drop here.
Yeah.
It's safe.
All right. Well, hang on.
Just avoid the first fall, because that one kind of hurts.
I took it from a shorter. Darn it, that was the armor.
So now you've found all the things that I have found.
Yeah, plus the gauntlets. And...
Progress.
You don't have anything. You don't have anything. Sir. I need the boots. There's an item over there. Darn it. Just need the boots. I think they're actually set to drop from... certain guys. So the guy you dropped off the cliff might have been the one who dropped the boots.
No, I don't think so. I've killed that guy before. He didn't drop boots.
Dang.
At least I'm pretty sure I killed that guy. Besides, we've got more silver knights to kill, I think.
You know, but I think they're set. I think their drops are set because I found all the pieces that you have on enemies that I think were the same. So...
Hang on, I gotta go check some of them out.
I haven't seen a statue of Glitter. That's kind of weirded me out, actually. Oh, there's an item over there.
I think I figured out how my invader got in front of me in this.
Okay.
Oh. Maybe not. Never mind, that's just a closed door that I can't open. It's a shortcut.
Okay, hang on. There's some items that you walk past. Of course, you can't do anything about them, so. That I want to pick up. Damn it, I just want the boots. I get the boots that I think Silver Knight. Awesome. Large Titanite shard. Great. Another item the other way. Well, there's an item over here. An item I didn't pick up because I don't know. All sorts of items. Hang on. An item over here. Is it over here? Is there one over here? I don't know what this place leads to. Nowhere.
Okay, never mind. I don't think there was any more knights to fight.
Yeah, that's what I was worried about.
Oh, I know. I found a bunch of them.
Oh, well then.
They're made of stone, though. They're not fightable. Well, there's a bunch of them.
Right. Some stairs.
Where do you go?
Easterner's ashes. You're gonna want those.
I already got them.
Okay.
Pretty sure I do. Where are those at? I didn't trade them in already, did I?
I doubt it.
Where would I find them in my inventory?
Key items.
Key items? Yeah. I got nothing in my key items.
Yeah, no, it's in your key items. So you need to, you'll need to get those in your game. Which we can totally do. We're gonna get them.
Well, I mean, I just have nothing in my key items at all.
So right now, I'm gonna turn into Hype Dog because we're getting close to a very important place in my life.